Hi, and welcome to another Light Reading Telecom Innovator video, where we are introducing you to some of the people and companies that are moving the global communications industry forward. We have a really interesting company to talk about today. My name is Phil Harvey. I'm an editor here at Light Reading, and I'm joined on this interview today by Parag Naik, the CEO of Saankhya Labs. Hi, Parag. How are you?
Good, Phil. Thanks and appreciate your time. Pleasure talking to you. Yeah.
First of all, I guess the best place to start, especially for the U.S. and North American market, is to help us get to know Saankhya Labs a little bit. What's the company's story and what does the company do?
So we founded in 2007, the co-founders, the three of us, and we have years of experience in building chipsets for various markets. So we started Saankhya in 2007 to build a technology called software-defined radios. So until then, software-defined radios were, in the realm of the military domain, right? So we, given our background, we decided to take this technology to the consumer domain, right? And we are one of the first folks on earth to actually go build a radio to deploy a commercialized software-defined radio. So software-defined radio is a precursor to, all the software-defined radio access networks that's being talked about right now, in the context of Open RAN and in the context of virtual RAN. So that's our claim to fame.